Okay, well, Yeah, and start it over again. I'll invite you, yeah.
GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. And let's begin. We have worked long and hard, and it has led us here. Swimming through shark field tropical seas to a private island defended by pitiless mercenaries. Also, we can
see look like bomb. I wonder, is there like an easier way around, or is not an easier way around the ocean to get to the spot? Like maybe we took the wrong way or something? Yeah, I think we gotta swim like all the way around. I'm looking at the map in a big way now. And we gotta swim all the way around, like to get closer to the compound. That's a long swim, though. No, I had another spot. I think it was the west or something like that. Yeah. I'm trying to get all the way to the around the top of this island because I see where the yellow dot is. And if I think if we get around that side, then it'll be a lot easier. There's a lot of damn swimming trying to get around here, so you just got to be patient. But if it don't work, we're just doing a different approach. Compound is. I mean, we just gotta.
Captain, I do not want to worry, but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is. Never mind. It is an old friend of mine.
No, I thought he was talking about something crazy. Oh yeah, I know what mine is too. Yeah, but we're almost there though, we're almost on that side. I could have sworn I found more than two entry points though when I was doing the setups and stuff. I don't know what the hell. go up to the surface and see something. Hopefully there's not a boat up there.
The night is our hour, yes. Good for hiding.
Oh, shit. Ain't no guards sleeping. They up there 24/7. Wait a minute. Hold on. Are we gonna even be able to get up here? I don't wanna get. What is it? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I tried that with people before. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, shit. This ain't nothing but a big ass mountain. I guess we have to. Damn. That was the underground way. There's got to be a way up here. Ass mountain over here, like what the hell? There's no way we're gonna be able to climb that. Damn, there's no way I can climb that shit. Wow, they made this shit not too easy at all. Like, there's not really no shortcuts, hardly. This is just one big fucking, one big mountain up here, like, you would think it'd be some type of, like, a dirt way in, but it's like, it's just completely, mountainous. That's crazy. I wish I could steal one of those patrol boats, but they'll set off an alarm, I already know. That is not cool at all, man. Shit. Yeah, like the only way they're gonna let us do it is if we take a long way in, like, well, like where we're going towards now. I see like a grassy part, but it's gonna be hell trying to get to the complex. I mean, we're gonna have to really sneak. I mean, we could probably manage it, but you know, we just gotta be real, real patient. Is there any way up on top of that, though? No, they got it set up to where you can't. Damn. No, I wish we could sneak through that damn duct, but no, we can't do that either. Should be able to get up here. All right, we're up here now. Let's see if yeah. Pull my gun out in case I need it.
Some advice: when dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
Yeah, he got this shit guarded so heavy. Whoa, hold on, it's a watchtower, dude. Hopefully he turns around so we can blast past him. Able to get past everybody. And it's got cameras and shit that's going in circles. I'll wait for this camera to go around. Oh shit. The fuck. Alright, he's dead. Choppers.
Not far to the compound.
Fucking chopper, man.
Knock, knock, Mr. Rubio.
It should let us in. Oh, he should be dead or something. Yeah, pass out for sure. No, it's not.
Now the real work begins, and I do not need the hordes of frenzied mercenaries chasing after you. I will find the vault.
I don't have the key to unlock the gate. Okay. Talking about that helicopter? Like the key card, one of two. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? He's dead, though. All right, here I come. Hold on, let me get some snacks in. Hold on. All right. Okay. Okay. Come over here, I'm blasting you. Oh, he wants to blind shoot. Okay. Oh, the green. Oh. Okay. Okay. 72.59.90. Let me put some body armor on, shit, while I'm over here bullshitting. Take some more snacks.
They have backup on the way.
Of course they do. Okay.
Remember, there is always time for some last minute shopping before takeoff.
Oh, what's this? Okay.
Good thinking. Always check the safe.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. All right. Hold on. Let me get in position. Oh shit, somebody's shooting. Hold on, he's trying to shoot. Yeah, okay.
I got you, sir.
Throw some more gold. Damn, that gold's gonna slow us down too, ain't it? have got all the gold right there. Somebody's on this side. You take them out. Okay, okay, hold on. Yeah, let me get the rest of that gold. Okay, my shit is full. Oh yeah, yeah, make sure and do that, yeah. Alright. Damn, he took a lot of bullets. Yeah, he took a lot of bullets. You got enough snacks? Oh. Okay. Yeah, we gotta get the hell out of here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they already brought one out to us, too. Oh, yeah, no problem. No doubt, no doubt. Oh, so we won? Oh, bet. Bet. Appreciate it, man. That's my first time doing it. I'm going to have to make a whole nother approach, like, next time. That was crazy.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. You've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on. Let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I, you know what? I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned, remember? Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
Give them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No.
Life.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.
We'll be right back.
you ain't never heard shit like this. Top down.